the role of so-called ambassadors, the whole Department of External Affairs, needs to have a complete rethink in my view. I think we're just at the very earliest days of the digital revolution and all the changes the world is going through. And the idea that we're going to have this 19th century cabinet model of the embassies and these countries and all that is charming. And I understand why retired ambassadors believe it is still very important. But I think that probably history is going to sweep that into another form, not necessarily a way, but another form.